वेरी वार्म ईवनिंग टू एवरीवन. वेलकम टू विरचम टीवी. दिस इज आर प्रवीण फ्रॉम 9th बीएसएल प्रेजेंटिंग द न्यूज़ फॉर द डे. टुडेस हेडलाइंस. A new scheme to provide insurance to family below the poverty line in Tamil Nadu has been announced in the budget. Similarly, a computer science program has been introduced for students in grades 6 to 10. Pariksha Pe Charcha to be held in a virtual format this year. Crores of students, teachers and parents from India and abroad to participate virtually. Participants to be selected through an online competition. The National Examinations Board has announced an increase in the fees for NEET entrance exams for medical courses including MS and MD. World's largest cricket stadium Motera, located in Ahmedabad, was formally inaugurated by President Ramnath Kovind. Police security in Coimbatore has been beefed up following Prime Minister Modi's visit. Rakesh Tyagat, President of the Farmers Union, has said that if the agricultural laws brought by the central government are not repealed, there will be a struggle to blockade the parliament. Chief Minister Edappadi K. Palaniswamy on Tuesday unveiled several infrastructure projects implemented by various governments departments across the state. NASA has released a video of the Perseverance spacecraft landing on Mars. Chief Minister Edappadi K. Palaniswamy inaugurated projects worth ₹2,181 crore on behalf of the departments including the Metropolitan Corporation of Chennai and the Municipal Administration. Chief Minister Edappadi K. Palaniswamy on Tuesday unveiled the portraits of freedom fighter V.O. Chidambaram Pillai and former Chief Minister P. Subrayan and Omandur P. Ramaswamy Reddyar in the Assembly Hall. Weather report. The Chennai Meteorological Department has forecast shower of rain in the districts along the western gates in Tamil Nadu. Sports news. Cricket, the third test match between India and England was held in Ahmedabad. With this, me R. Praveen from 9th PSL will be signing off with the note of keep watching Virucham TV. Stay tuned and stay happy. Thank you.